Alright guys, welcome back with more Paper Mario in a Thousand Year Door. So if you guys remember, I was just trying to catch the egg for that man right there. Oh my goodness, man. Let me adjust this, man. I'm tired of that flashing. Okay. Hopefully that's a little bit better. Sorry, I've already spin jumped on that for that switch, but we're gonna go over here and look at the sisters. Hold up though, ladies, what are you guys doing here? We're the Rough and Tumble Batman and Traveling Sisters 3. Boy, those Major League matches just get us so energized. Our knuckles get white, our hearts start pounding, and we snack like no tomorrow. Okay, well put. God, man, this flashing is still going up. Like, you'd think a star piece would be behind there, you know? Anyway, wait a minute. Can you hit this? Oh, you can't hit that tree. I'm thinking like that coconut on a lava island in the original Paper Mario. Look at Rock Hawk. All right, let's get up there. Yeah, this is how you get up there to that egg. And there we go. Now, you wish for us to help you? You darling little egg. Mario, hon, what do you think we ought to do? Let there be hot dogs. I'm joking. Help the little guy. A positively endearing choice, Mario. Not that I expected any less. We shall free him. You, sir, Mr. Proprietor, would you allow us to free this poor soul? Oh, fine. Most people don't like eating stuff that jumps all over the place anyway. Well, that's just lovely. Wait, what? What? That's got to be wrong there. Well, that's just loverly. Hello? I think they messed up right there. You're free to do whatever you like, dear egg. Farewell. What is it now, dear? You wish to accompany us? You adorable thing. I dare say this little dumpling wants to stay with us, Mario. What shall we do? No, jumping eggs bug me. Okay, you can follow us. You're all clear, little one, but do try not to get underfoot, alright? Alright, guys, look like we got an egg with us. I like my egg scrambled. Anyways, we're gonna go back to the minor league locker room. Oh, I can't jump over there, hello? Here we go. Alright, let's reserve ourselves another match. I don't even know how long I've been recording for this part right now. Probably about like 3-4 minutes. Anyways, let's go ahead and reserve us a match. Wait, let me change partners real quick. There we go. Reserve a match. Well, boy, howdy, Gonzalez. Fixing for a fight, huh? Well, alrighty, Dan. Let me just see here. Your next opponent will be rank 14 in the Glitz Pit, the Handed Overs. What a name for a team. Now, this is Son. In this battle, I want you to appeal to the crowd at least once, okay? These fans eat that stuff up. A little grandstanding from out their hero, and they go nuts. Now, get in there and get them riled up, son. Alright, let's do this. Oh, shit. Match time. Yeah, sorry I didn't even get, like, the rest of the fight in the previous episode, but I would try to get up to rank 10 this episode. Or 11. Uh-oh, look at my man, Bandy Andy. For our next battle, we got the... Okay, he always is. The Grim Death Burglars. Yep, a fight to the finish with the Handed Overs. Now, I'm pretty sure you guys know why the name are the Handed Overs, because they're bandits. We aren't gonna lose two scrubs like you are. Come on, Bandy Andy's our friend. We're awful quick, awful agile, and just plain awful. Get yourselves ready, too. Bandy Andy's like the only good bandit in the game. Oh, I see his buddies right there, though. Oh, come on for once. Jeez, man. Why don't we go ahead and switch real quick and get a tattle going on. Regular bandits. That's a bandit. This scumbag tries to bump you and grab coins. Jerk! Master Speed's 5 attack is 2. The saltwater, the bandit is still the same, so there's no buff or nerf. If you time your guard well, then he attacks it, but he won't still be able to steal anything. Same way works with the original Paper Mario. Plus, the look on a bandit's face when you guard successfully is priceless. If a bandit steals coins from you, defeat him before he flees to get your coins back. Well, okay then. Yeah. That face, what? Oh no! Oh, I think the green ones, yeah, they do a little bit more damage and something else happens. Oh, I'm sorry, man, but I'm gonna have to get you. Wait. Can you get your coins back right away? Hold up. No, you have to defeat them. I'm sorry, man. I had to. Oh, come on, come on. Oh! Don't you know I worked hard for that money? No! Ooh, never mind. I got something in mind. Big bandit. Big old bandit. You still the same size as the original. That's a big bandit. That's the boss among ordinary bandits. Max HP 8, attack is 3. Unlike other bandits, he'll steal your items as well as your coins. Totally weak. If you guard well, when he charges at you, he'll blow by without stealing anything. If he robs you, you won't get your items back unless you beat him right then. He'll run. I might have to use this right here if I want to stop him. Yeah, let's go ahead and, okay, oh, dang it. A, B, or X. Oh, I was messing with the wrong thing. Here we go. We're able to, oh yeah, we're about to get these. We're about to get our stuff back, man. Oh, it really didn't need it. It was just fire points. But we'll go ahead and take care of him, and we'll go ahead and finish off the other big bandit. Because I'm pretty sure the one in the front was Bandy Andy. I'm not quite sure, but I believe so. Oh, snap. Then we got 2 poison mushroom cards. Oh, no. There we go, guys. We got ourselves 8 star points. Got 80. We're about to level up to 8 soon. I think, is it 8? It's either 8 or 9. Wait, did I appeal? I'm not even sure if I appealed. I think I did, though. Uh-oh. Hey, you hear the latest, G-Dog? My boy said they saw a stunning babe having a juice at the fresh juice shop. King K could use a little shorty in his life, dick. Check her out for me, man. Let's talk to him, though. We saw him. Yeah, ain't nobody getting younger. Everybody's getting older. Yeah, look at that. I gotta skip this. Avoid using flower points. Yeah, I'm about to skip this, guys, because I'm about to fight the hand it overs again. Alright, guys, I'm reserving another match. I fought the hand it overs 3 times because I failed to look at the rules. Like, when I went to fight the second time, it said don't use your flower points. And I went, my dumb self went right there and used power jump. And I should notice, he tells you right here, and then they remind you when the battle starts, you know? And also, the third fight was to use my special, so I actually used my special there, so that's what made me defend at 14, still in 14th place, but now I can go up to 13. Rank 13 in the Glitch Pit, the Mind Bogglers. Now listen, son, in this battle, I want you to avoid using any of them flower points. All right. Got 14, so good. And the sucky part is Bandy Andy, man. He got to use, he got to use, gosh, I forgot already, guys. Yeah, my partner's in Pearl, give him that. I will definitely try to make use of these. Oh my gosh, guys, I forgot which next to level up. Oh my goodness. Let's see. Badge points. Let me see what level I'm at. Okay. Alright, so HP is next. Oh, these guys, oh, this is too easy. Although we just fought them, coming from the second place, but yeah. Prepare to be ensnared, mystified, and devoured. Yeah, I can see myself getting devoured by the piranha plant and the spider, but not the rough and puff. Anyways, let's not use any of... Oh no, buddy. You are not using any... You are not using no earthquake on us, sir. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Take it. Alright, stupid Pyter. Ah, this sucks. I could've ended it right there. Actually, I could've just switched to Koops and Power Smash. Oh, I missed it. I needed that too. I needed that. I don't even know how long I've been recording, but I know I gotta do some editing, so. I'm gonna try to get to the Major League by the end of this video. If I can make it, have some time. Oh yeah, I'm about to level up. Wait, let me see here. Yeah, that's right. HP is actually next. We got ourselves a winner. The Great Gonzalez. What do you expect, huh? We rock. We're ranked 13 now. So we're going to try to get up to 11 or 10. Uh-oh. Listen, man, keep it under your hat, but I'm thinking about retiring soon. If I stay any longer, well, my future might get shorter. Dig, after next match, I'm gone. It ain't cool, man, that's for sure, but you know what? That's life, Double G, dawg. Listen, you be cool, man. Promise me you won't forget forget you once knew the King K. Alright, man. We won't forget you, though. Scrat, mustache got game. The punk rocks. Oh, you got to be kidding. No flower. How am I supposed to defeat them? Like, oh. You know, we got other stuff. We got other stuff, guys. We have other stuff. Here we go. Here we go. Oh yes, Miss Man Cleftor. The Green Torture Squad. Yep, they fight to the finish with the punk rocks. We are gonna lose to scrubs like you. Okay, this no take long. This end in pain for mustache. My man Cleftor though. Don't use FP. Well duh. Can't use it. That's a hyperbolic. Oh my god, you've got to be kidding me. You have got to be kidding me. I forgot about them, but he's bald. Like class and bald class, this is also a rock monster. Message speed 3, attack is 2, and defense is 2. This hyper version can build up its energies, boosting its attack to 8 on the next turn. Oh my god. It has low HP, but its body is rock hard and impervious to fire, making it super tough. It says here that item attacks are pretty effective. Beat it before it goes hyper. It's pretty much too late for that, because yes I can. What do we got here? I'm going to go ahead and use this. Oh, my man Luigi in the crowd right there. Sitting in the back row in the middle just about. Alright. Woo! At first, guys, I was just going to plan on using something else, but I had that. Thank you, Ice. That was amazing. I thought I was done. Here's your fight money, Mr. Gonzalez. See, Seven Crows rose to rank 12, and now we're gonna rise to rank 11. Well, boy, howdy, Gonzalez, fixing for a fight, huh? Well, alrighty then. Let me just see here. Your next opponent will be ranked 11 in the Glitz Pit, the Bomb Squad. Now listen, son, in this battle I want you to let your enemy damage you 3 times, okay? It's just so dang boring when they match is too one-sided. You hear what I'm saying to you? Now get in there and kick some behind. You got to be... Wow, that's so stupid. That's like a real stupid rule. Like, why would I have to, like, let them damage me? Why? Anyways, we got to do it in order to advance into higher ranks, so let's do this. For our next battle, we got the Merciless Executioner, the Great Gonzalez, and the Big Bomb Boomers. Yep, a fight to the finish with the Bomb Bomb Squad. Come on, Mario, let's get this over with. Here we go, Gonzalez. I have advice, just give up now. Alright, I don't know how long this part's been going on, but, oh my, he has ice, I gotta destroy him. Baba. That's a bomb, it attacks by blowing itself up, yeah, real smart. Message speed is 4, attack is 2, and defense is 1. A ball op has actually gotten buffed this game because their defense used to be 0 and it never used to be 1. And their attack power is 2 instead of 1 now. So, yeah, ball ops have been buffed in this game. It won't look, get totally mad if you damage it. They have like super short fuses. When it gets mad, it'll charge and explode on its next turn. That attack really hurts. Oh, and if it's mad, it'll blow up on the slightest contact, so don't attack directly. Attack it with a step away with a hammer or hit it with something hard like a shell. Well, I'm going to attack this one just because. What did the match say? Oh, yeah, let him hit me 3 times. There we go. Oh, no. Dang. And we've gotten, oh my gosh, this is bad. No, Goombella. Oh, Goombella's in Pearl, too. Her attack. I wonder if I'm supposed to let them damage me like 3 times like this. Like me. I'm not sure. Could my partner get hurt? Goombella's in Pearl. Uh-oh. Oh my, look how much damage that did. Okay, let's do nothing. And defend Goombella. There we go. Goombella, wrap this up. Wrap this up. Look how much damage that did. Like, wow. Boy, Mega Rush, man. You got to be lucky, though. Because you have to have that 1 HP left. See no biggie, but she's tired. Now, if you'll excuse me, I must be going. Alright, guys. Well, final part. Oh, we're coming to an end of this video. It is quite lonely without King K around, Bob. No lonely. Him too weak. Him not here. Sound normal to Clefthor. You are in denial, Clefthor. I saw you weeping in that locker. Hey, we got a new partner right here. Right, this way, Sir Swoop. This is your dressing room. You're starting in the minor league, of course, as you just now started your career. If you don't like this thing, Dream, I suggest you work your way up through the ranks. When you're ready to fight, you just log on this computer terminal here. Mr. Gov will then decide who... Okay. Use the terminal low. Don't you understand basic instructions, Sir Swoop? Oh my goodness. Hi guys. Yeah, my name's Swoop. Sir Swoop, I mean. Nice to meet you. Let's get some sleep real quick, and then I'm gonna reserve a match for the major leagues. Major. Here we go. Welcome to the automated match. Okay. Here we go, guys. Trying to move on to the major league. Well, dog, my cats. If it ain't the great Gonzalez, which is where a fight, huh? Yup. Hoo-wee. You're gonna love this. Your next opponent is. Rank 10 in the Glitz Pit, the Armored Harriers. That's right, you're darn tootin'. You're finally gonna make it go at the Major League, son. We're expecting great things from you, so don't you go letting us down now. Now listen, son, in this battle, I want you to avoid using your jump. No jump whatsoever. I want to see pure test of power without none of that flouncing around. You getting me? Now get in there and hand out a whooping or two. Let's do it. Alright guys, here we go. Here's our ticket to the major leagues. And now today's main event, the major league awaits the 11th ranked Greg Gonzalez. But only if he can beat the 10th ranked powerhouse, the Iron Adonis Twins. First, let's get the merciless execution here, folks. The Greg Gonzalez. Gonzalez. Hoo-wee. The Greg Gonzalez, how are you feeling? Just okay, I guess. Whoa, Billy, you heard the fella, folks. He's obviously itching to mix it up some. Uh-oh. Good gravy. Iron them out. Whoa, are spikes legal? What the hell? Your challenger's a real confident. He's real confident, boys. Yep, he's talking trash. Iron Adonis Twins, he said. More like paper dog face, bros. And they stink. Wow, he's making all that crap up and he knows it. And then he said, I bet they just play video games and cry when they lose. Yeah, and then he said, out of belly buttons run in their family. Stink words, or stink watch. And so on, yep. What? How does he know my mom and has an Audi? That jerk. We're gonna blend you up into a smoothie, pal, and then we're gonna drink ya. Oh, I'm still talking. Oh, and one more thing. Only smelling stinkwads call other people stinkwads. Understand, stinkwad? Simmer down, bro. You, stinkwad, you're gonna regret opening your yacht, pal. See those bars? Solid iron, these spikes? Yeah, they penetrate any substance. So basically what I'm telling you is that whatever you try will be completely useless. Think that over in a very short time you have left with a functional brain. Get yourselves ready to battle! Alright guys, don't use your jump. We're gonna do it! We'll make the major league if we win! Get psyched, Mario! Give up now. Well, Stinkwatch, you're about to learn about our skill the hard way. So, guys, you gotta check this out. These freaking clips right here. Wait till you see the title description. Wait till you see the title description. The Iron Cliff. This is the first time they make an appearance and the only time they make an appearance in any Paper Mario series so far. That's an Iron Cliff. This guy is scary. Period. Next issue 6, attack is 4, and defense is unknown. What's with this book? It says no attack reward against Iron Cliffs. It says nothing in the world as... Hell, it's as hard as an Iron Cliff, so its defense is impenetrable. Uh-oh, that's a problem, guys. If that's true, the only way to beat them is to whack it with the other one. Running away may not be a good, bad idea at this point. Yep, guys, so that's exactly what you want to do. And they actually take their time attacking you. So you should be able to get a nice super guard on that point. Oh, hell no. Yeah, put y'all rocks up, bitches. But, yeah, it just, you honestly cannot fight them with anything. If you do so, you will waste your items and all the stuff that you, like your attack items and such and your special power. So at this point, we have to run away. There's nothing we can do against these guys. And you'll see why in the next video. We got ourselves a winner, the Armored Harriers. How do you like that? We tried to tell you, but no. If you want another piece of pumpkin pie, have a bath and come on back, punk. Thank you. Check it out, our little eggy friend is gone. What a bummer. Alright guys, welcome back with more Paper Mario in a Thousand Year Door. So if you guys remember, I was just helping trying to catch the egg for that man right there. Oh my goodness, man. Let me adjust this, man. I'm tired of that flashing. I'm tired of that flashing, though. Okay. Hopefully that's a little bit better. So I already spin jumped on that for that switch. But, yeah. We're gonna go over here. And, oh, look at the sisters. Hold up, though. Ladies, what are you guys doing here? We're the Rough and Tumble Batman and Traveling Sisters 3. Boy, those Major League matches just get us so energized. Our knuckles get white, our hearts start pounding, and we snack like no tomorrow. Okay, well put. God, man, this flashing is still going up. Like, You'd think a star piece would be behind there, you know. Oh, wait a minute. Can you hit this? Oh, you can't hit that tree. I'm thinking like that coconut on a lava island in the original Paper Mario. Look at Rock Hawk. All right, let's get up there. Yeah, this is how you get up there to that egg. And there we go. Now, you wish for us to help you? You darling little egg. Mario, hon, what do you think we ought to do? Let there be hot dogs. I'm joking. Help the little guy. A positively endearing choice, Mario. Not that I expected any less. We shall free him. You, sir, Mr. Proprietor, would you allow us to free this poor soul? Oh, fine. Most people don't like eating stuff that jumps all over the place anyway. Well, that's just lovely. Wait, what? What? That's got to be wrong there. Well, that's just loverly. Hello? I think they messed up right there. I think they messed up. You're free to do whatever you like, dear egg. Farewell. What is it now, dear? You wish to accompany us? You adorable thing. I dare say this little dumpling wants to stay with us, Mario. What shall we do? No, jumping eggs bug me. Okay, you can follow us. You're all clear, little one, but do try not to get underfoot, alright? Alright, guys, look like we got an egg with us. I like my egg scrambled. Anyways, we're gonna go back to the minor league locker room. Oh, I can't jump over there, hello? There we go. Alright, let's reserve ourselves another match. I don't even know how long I've been recording for this part right now. Probably about like 3-4 minutes. Anyways, let's go ahead and reserve us a match. Wait, let me change partners real quick. There we go. Reserve a match. Well, boy, howdy, Gonzalez. Fixing for a fight, huh? Well, alrighty, Dan. Let me just see here. Your next opponent will be rank 14 in the Glitz Pit, the Handed Overs. What a name for a team. Now, this is son. In this battle, I want you to appeal to the crowd at least once, okay? These fans eat that stuff up. That little grandstand. A little grandstand from me. I really didn't need it. It was just fire points. But we'll go ahead and take care of him, and we'll go ahead and finish off the other big bandit. Because I'm pretty sure the one in the front was Bandy Andy. I'm not quite sure, but I believe so. Oh, snap. Then we got two poison mushroom cards. Oh, no. There we go, guys. We got ourselves 8 star points. Got 80. We're about to level up to 8 soon. I think, is it 8? It's either 8 or 9. Wait, did I appeal? I'm not even sure if I appealed. I think I did, though. Uh-oh. Hey, you hear the latest G-Dog? My boy said they saw a stunning babe having a juice at the fresh juice shop. King K could use a little shorty in his life, dick. Check her out for me, man. Let's talk to him, though. We saw him. Yeah, ain't nobody getting younger. Everybody's getting older. Yeah, look at that. I gotta skip this. Avoid using flower points. Yeah, I'm about to skip this, guys, because I'm about to fight the handed overs again. Alright, guys, I'm reserving another match. I fought the handed overs 3 times because I failed to look at the rules. Like, when I went to fight them the second time, it said don't use your flower points. And I went, my dumb self went right there and used power jump. And I should notice, he tells me right here, and then they remind you when the battle starts, you know? And also, the third fight was to use my special. So I actually used my special there, so that's what made me defend at 14, still in 14th place, but now I can go up to 13. Rank 13 in the glitch pit, the mind bogglers. Now listen, son, in this bet, I want you to avoid using any of them flower points. All right. Got 14, so good. And the sucky part is Bandy Andy, man, he got to use gosh, I forgot already, guys. Yeah, my partner's in Pearl, give him that. I will definitely try to make use of these. Oh my gosh, guys, I forgot which next to level up. Oh my goodness. Let's see. Badge points. Let me see what level I'm at. Okay. All right, so HP is next. Oh, these guys, oh, this is too easy. Although we just fought them, coming from the second place, but yeah. Prepare to be ensnared, mystified, and devoured. Devoured. But yeah, I can see myself getting devoured by the piranha plant and the spider, but not the rough and puff. Anyways, let's not use any, oh no, buddy. You are not using any. You are not using no earthquake on us, sir. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Take it. Alright. Stupid Pyter. Ah, this sucks. I could have ended it right there. Actually, I could have just switched to Koops and Power Smash. Oh, I missed it. I needed that, too. I needed that. I don't even know how long I've been recording, but I know I gotta do some editing, so I'm gonna try to get to the major league by the end of this video. If I can make it, have some time. Oh yeah, I'm about to level up. Wait. Let me see here. Yeah, that's right. HP is actually next. We got ourselves a winner. The Great Gonzalez! What do you expect, huh? We rock. We're ranked 13 now. So we're going to try to get up to 11 or 10. Uh-oh. Listen, man, keep it under your hat, but I'm thinking about retiring soon. If I stay any longer, well, my future might get shorter. Dig, after the next match, I'm gone. It ain't cool, man, that's for sure, but you know what? That's life, Double G, dawg. Listen, you be cool, man. Promise me you won't forget you once knew the King K. Alright, man. We won't forget you, though. Scratch. Mustache got game. The punk rocks. Oh, you got to be kidding. No flower. How am I supposed to defeat them? Like, you know, we got other stuff. We got other stuff, guys. We have other stuff. Here we go. Here we go. Oh yes, Mr. Man, Cleftor. The Green Torture Squad. Yep, they fight to the finish with the punk rocks. We are gonna lose to scrubs like you. Okay, this no take long. This end in pain for Mustache. My man, Cleftor though. Don't use FP. Well, duh. Can't use it. That's a hyperbolic. Oh my god, you've got to be kidding me. You have got to be kidding me. I forgot about them, but he's bald. Like class and bald class, this is also a rock monster. Message P3 attack is 2 and defense is 2. This hyper version can build up its energies, boosting its attack to 8 on the next turn. Oh my god. It has low HP, but its body is rock hard and impervious to fire, making it super tough. Oh, they're hero and they go nuts. Now get in there and get them riled up, son. Alright, let's do this. Oh shit. Match time. Yeah, sorry I didn't even get like the rest of the fight in the previous episode, but I would try to get up to rank 10 this episode. Or 11. Uh-oh, look at my man Bandy Andy. For our next battle, we have the... Okay, he always is. The Grim Death Burglars. Yep, a fight to the finish with the Handed Overs. Now, I'm pretty sure you guys know why the name are the Handed Overs, because they're bandits. We aren't going to lose two scrubs like you. Oh, come on, Bandy Andy's our friend. We're awful quick, awful agile, and just plain awful. Get yourselves ready, too. Bandy Andy's like the only good bandit in the game. Oh, I see his buddies right there, though. Oh, come on for once. Jeez, man. Why don't we go ahead and switch real quick and get a title going on. Regular bandits. That's a bandit. This scumbag tries to bump you and grab coins. Jerk! Master Speed's 5 attack is 2. So far the bandit is still the same, so there's no buff or nerf. If you time your guard well, then he attacks it, but he won't still be able to steal anything. Same way it works with the original Paper Mario. Plus, the look on a bandit's face when you guard successfully is priceless. If a bandit steals coins from you, defeat him before he flees to get your coins back. Well, okay then. Yeah. That face, what? Oh no! Oh, I think the green ones, yeah, they do a little bit more damage and something else happens. Oh, I'm sorry, man, but I'm gonna have to get you. Wait. Can you get your coins back right away? Hold up. No, you have to defeat them. I'm sorry, man. I had to. Oh, come on, come on. Oh! Don't you know I worked hard for that money? No! Ooh. Ooh, never mind. I got something in mind. Big bandit. Big old bandit. You still the same size as the original. That's a big bandit. That's the boss among ordinary bandits. Max HP 8, attack is 3. Unlike other bandits, he'll steal your items as well as your coins. Totally weak. If you guard well when he charges at you, he'll blow it by without stealing anything. If he robs you, you won't get your items back unless you beat him right then. He'll run. I might have to use this right here if I want to stop him. Yeah, let's go ahead. Okay, oh, dang it. A, B, or X. Oh, I was messing with the wrong thing. Here we go. We're able to, oh yeah, we're about to get these. We're about to get our stuff back, man. Oh, it says here that item attacks are pretty effective. Beat it before it goes hyper. It's pretty much too late for that because I, oh, yes I can. What do we got here? Ooh, I can use, yeah, you know, I'm going to go ahead and use this. Oh, my man Luigi in the crowd right there. Sitting in the back row in the middle just about. All right. Ooh, At first, guys, I was just going to plan on using something else, but I had that. Thank you, Ice. That was amazing. I thought I was done. Here's your fight money, Mr. Gonzalez. See, 7 cards, you rose to rank 12. And now we're going to rise to rank 11. Well, boy, howdy, Gonzalez. Fixing for a fight, huh? Well, alrighty then. Let me just see here. Your next opponent will be... Ranked 11 in the Glitz Pit, the Bomb Squad. Now listen, son. In this battle, I want you to let your enemy damage you 3 times, okay? It's just so dang boring when they match is too one-sided. You hear what I'm saying to you? Now get in there and kick some behind. You've got to be... Wow, that's so stupid. That's like a real stupid rule. Like, why would I have to, like, let them damage me? Why? Anyways, we got to do it in order to advance into higher ranks. So, let's do this. For our next battle, we got the Merciless Executioner, the Great Gonzalez, and the Big Bob... The Big Bomb Boomers. Yep, a fight to the finish with the Bob Squad. Come on, Mario. Let's get this over with. Here we go, Gonzalez. I have advice. Just give up now. Alright. I don't know how long this part's been going on, but... Oh, my... He has ice. I gotta destroy him. Baba. That's a bomb. It attacks by blowing itself up. Yeah, real smart. Max HP is 4, attack is 2, and defense is 1. A bomb has actually gotten buffed this game because their defense used to be 0 and it never used to be 1. And their attack power is 2 instead of 1 now. So, yeah, bomb have been buffed in this game. The bomb will get totally mad if you damage it. They have like super short fuses. When it gets mad, it'll charge and explode on its next turn. That attack really hurts. Oh, and if it's mad, it'll slightly... It'll blow up on the slightest contact, so don't attack directly. Attack it with a step away with a hammer or hit it with something hard like a shell. Well, I'm going to attack this one just because. What did the match say? Oh yeah, let him hit me 3 times. There we go. Oh no! Dang. And we've gotten, oh my gosh, this is bad. No, Goombella! Oh, Goombella's in Pearl too. Her attack. I wonder if I'm supposed to let them damage me like 3 times like this. Like me. I'm not sure. Could my partner get hurt? Goombella's in Pearl. Uh-oh. Oh my, look how much damage that did.